outrighted off the 40-man roster just recently. The pitch. Swing, a high fly. Deep into right field. Verona back. Track at the wall. He jumps and he missed it. Gone, a home run. Dyron Verona tried to steal it up against the 6-foot a high fence, and Skole stuck it over. His team leading 12th home run. He crosses home plate with a flash of lightning in the background, and the thunderous blast gives the Chiefs a 4-2 lead.
Second baseman, number one, your 9-1-1 recreation cleanup hitter, Christopher.
Well, Verona gave this a heck of an effort, and boy, he didn't miss by much, leaping up over that short porch and right. Nearly got to it and just missed for another Skole home run.